Yeah, it's because you're cold-hearted.
For everyone else, maybe. Not for you.
I'm not leaving you, Belly.
But you already did. Why didn't you tell me you went to Jeremiah about this? Why? Why? What?
I don't know.
Picture perfect memories scattered all around the floor. Reaching for the phone, cause I can't fight it anymore. And I wonder,
why does he still have this pull on me? I don't want to see him. And I can't wait for it, all at the same time.
It happens all the time.
It's a cold. No matter what happens,
I'm all alone.
We'll still be there.
Friends can talk on the phone.
Yeah, yeah, nothing weird about friends talking on the phone.
And I don't know how I can do without.
Just so you know, he's gonna break your heart.
I didn't know it then, but I was already losing him.
Kelly, I don't think I could ever get over you. But whenever I talk to you, I'm just happy. And I gotta say, standing in front of you right now, it's torture. Not being able to kiss you.
Are you kidding? I was in love even like out of my mind in love. What was I supposed to do? I loved Conrad longer and truer than anyone in my whole life. And I'll probably never love anyone like that again. I can't imagine marrying someone drinking fireworks, you know, like electric jolts every time I saw him.
Belly, don't leave it like this.
Hurt than feel.
You were the one like.
And Belly?
Yes, Conrad.
I couldn't do something to make me feel electric either.
I know. If I had known that you'd done that, that you cared that much about me and about us,
I don't know how I can do it.
If I'd known that I would have fought for you.
What do
you mean?
I would have fought for us. You know, every time I think of him, I still get this, like, pain in my chest.
I
mean,
I promise. I need you now.
I thought you knew!
But I think about her all the time.
Oh, baby,
and it hurts. Like, my chest physically hurts to not be able to tell her that I'm in love with her.
Why? Why did you throw it all away? Why? I thought that we loved each other.
We did.
I guess not enough.